Dear children, let us travel a certain distance and displacement towards our goal with the help of these examples. See, you're traveling by a car from Pilibhit to Rampur via Bareilly. The distance between Pilibhit and Bareilly is 50 km and from Bareilly to Rampur it is 30 km. So, you travel a distance that is 50 plus 30 that is 80 km. Okay, so your actual length is 80 km. So if you stayed at Rampur, so what is your displacement? So right now your initial position is Pilibhit and the final position is Rampur. Okay, so the shortest distance between your initial position and your final position is 50 plus 30 that is 80 km. Okay, so देखिए बेटा, ये आपका आप पीलीभीत से रामपुर तक गए, ओके, बरेली से होते हुए। अब आपकी दूरी जो है पीलीभीत से रामपुर कितनी है, एक्चुअल लेंथ कितनी है जो आपने ट्रेवल करी, 50 प्लस 30 दैट इज 80 किलोमीटर, ओके। अब आप रामपुर में रात में रुके एंड यू आर नॉट रिटर्निंग बैक फ्रॉम रामपुर टू बैक टू बरेली और पीलीभीत, सो योर डिस्प्लेसमेंट विल बी, अब देखिए आपका इनिशियल पोजिशन पीलीभीत है और फाइनल पोजिशन रामपुर है, ओके। सो द शॉर्टेस्ट डिस्टेंस बिटवीन पीलीभीत एंड रामपुर इज 50 प्लस 30 दैट इज 80 किलोमीटर, ठीक है। सो देखिए, दिस इज द केस इन विच बोथ द डिस्प्लेसमेंट एंड डिस्टेंस बोथ आर सेम। सो यू शुड रिमेंबर दैट, यू शुड नोट इट डाउन दैट whenever a person travels in a straight path and does not returns back, in that case the distance and displacement both are same, okay। So see beta, next example, in front of you have drawn a bicycle because I know that my students love to ride the bicycle. So when one of our students was very eager and anxious to discover the hidden secrets of the universe, and he was wondering that behind this universe, who is the real creator and controller of this entire universe. So, my student, very determined and devoted and very eager, he went from his home towards the library, which was 10 kilometers. See his dedication and determination. He's traveling 10 kilometers to just fulfill his desire. Okay, so after that, when he reached the library, he discovered the hidden secret, okay, and he was very curious to discuss this secret with his friend, and he returned back here and he discussed that God is the real essence behind everything in the entire universe with his friend, and both were talking with each other and they were very mingling each other, and the boy stayed at his friend's house at the night, okay. Then the actual length which the boy traveled from A to B and from B to C is 10 plus 6, that is, what it is? 16 kilometer. Okay? That is AB plus BC, that is 16 kilometer. So, if you want to discover and find out what is the displacement, so we can see that A is his initial position and the C is his final position. That means home is his initial position, the final position is right now at friend's house. So the shortest distance, that is displacement between A and his friend's house will be, that is 4 kilometers. You can see easily here, displacement is AC, that is 4 kilometers. You can see it, okay students. Now in the next video I will be discussing certain more examples, very interesting examples, so don't miss it, please watch it. Thank you.